The mixmole de pescado is a dish of Mexican cuisine. It consists in a combination of fried fish, chopped chards, epazote and nopalitos, boiled in a green sauce, which is made with a ground mixture of green tomatoes, chili peppers and garlic, that is fried in oil. The fried fish is added at the end to avoid tearing it.
References.
Bajos, Cristina, 2008. Los Libros de la Cocina Mexicana. ISBN 9786074550740.